Yeah, I confess, Father, I confess. Cause I've been living wrong. I know.
Yo, 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 what is up, you two? What is cracker lacker? What's cracker jacker? What's motherfucker handing? Guys, what's popping? How the fuck is everybody doing? Like, is y'all doing good? Is y'all doing bad? Everybody hit the like button right now. Everybody hit the subscribe button right now. Everybody turn on notifications for daily content, guys. Daily content, nightly streams. You can't get better than that. Alright, so let's get straight in this glitch, alright? So, guys, before we get started, make sure you have a jewel to smoke on, okay, guys? Go ahead and go to the gas station, buy a jewel. After that, make sure you have a Jelly McChicken. If you don't know what that is, guys, you're living your life wrong. Completely wrong, guys. Go ahead and go up to McDonald's, purchase a McChicken, and ask for some grape jelly, okay, guys? Put it all on that bitch and eat that bitch. Anyways, guys, let's get straight into this glitch, guys. So make sure you have an MOC, a friend, and an arena. After that, you're ready to go. Guys, go ahead and pull out your interaction menu and request your mobile operation center. After that, just make your way to your mobile operation center. By the way, you do need to purchase a Faggio inside your mobile operation center. After that, guys, go ahead and pull out your interaction menu. Start up a motorcycle club. Once you start up a motorcycle club, go ahead and request the Faggio that's inside the MOC. It has to be that Faggio, so go ahead and request it. And just to check that you have requested, go inside the MOC and just check if the Faggio is missing, okay, guys? Once you know you have called in the right one, guys, pull out your interaction menu and just return vehicle to storage, okay? Return the Faggio to storage and make your way to your arena, okay, guys? Now, guys, go ahead and just make your way to your arena. Once you're at your arena, go ahead and enter a workshop. You have to enter the workshop first, okay? So enter the workshop. Oh yeah, and I also forgot to mention you do need a garage level B1 or B2. Really doesn't matter. Just make sure you have one of them. Anyways, once you're in your arena workshop, guys, go ahead and make your way to the elevator, okay? Make your way to the elevator. Now, what you're gonna do is you're gonna hover over on garage level B1, okay, guys? Now, at this point, guys, make sure your friend is in a solo lobby and he has a job started up like a race, okay? So make sure he's in a solo lobby and he has a job started up like a race or anything like that. Now, guys, what you're gonna wanna do is you're gonna wanna join his session, okay, guys? So you're gonna wanna join his session. Now, once you join his session, it's gonna kick you back to the game and just quickly select garage level B1. Now, guys, you're gonna get this alert, guys. Go ahead and accept this first alert. Now, stay on this second alert for about 10 to 15 seconds, okay? So stay on this alert for about 10, 15 seconds. Whenever you waited your time, guys, go ahead and accept this alert. Now, once you do accept this alert, what's gonna happen is you're gonna go down from the clouds and you're gonna go under the map and then you're gonna get a black screen, okay? Now, guys, you're gonna load into your garage level B1. Now, whenever you do, guys, hop in any car. It doesn't matter what car you hop in, just hop in that bitch and just drive out, okay, guys? So hop in any car and just drive out. Now, guys, what you gotta do is you gotta invite your friend that's in that solo lobby, okay? Invite your friend to your session, okay? So go ahead and just invite your friend and just wait on him to join. But whenever he does join the lobby, guys, wait for him to just simply pull up to you. My friend is about to pull up right now. So once your friend pulls up, guys, just tell him to get in your car. And once he's in your car, guys, go ahead and drive up to the arena garage doors. Just drive up to the garage doors. Now, guys, what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to hover over on garage level B1. Just hover over on it, guys. Don't press anything, okay? Just hover over on it until your friend does his part. Now, guys, what your friend has to do, I'm going to quickly go to my friend's perspective. But what your friend has to do is while you're hovering over on garage level B1, your friend is going to pull out his interaction menu, okay, guys? So your friend is going to want to pull out his interaction menu. And basically what he's going to want to do is he's going to want to kill himself, okay, guys? So as soon as he selects kill himself, guys, he's going to quickly press the start button and go to PlayStation or Xbox Store. So guys, make sure your friend kills himself and quickly goes to start and then goes to PlayStation/Xbox Store. It doesn't matter, guys. It works for both consoles. Now, after your friend does that, make sure he stays on the PlayStation and Xbox Store the whole time. Make sure he's on it the whole time, okay, guys? Now, after that, guys, after your friend does his part, guys, go ahead and just basically enter your garage level B1. Just enter it, and when you do enter, you will notice you have this gray state. Now, guys, what you have to do is press your start button, go to online, go to options, and go all the way down to kill yourself, okay, guys? And just select kill yourself, guys, and you will die, and you're gonna spawn right by your arena. Once you do spawn over here, guys, go ahead and pull out your interaction menu, hit motorcycle club, and just request your Faggio, okay, guys? Go ahead and request your Faggio, And if you press your start button, you will notice that there is no Fagio that spawned in, guys. And that's when you know that the glitch is working properly. Now, guys, after that, guys, after you request your Fagio, guys, go ahead and enter any garage or workshop. It doesn't matter, guys. Go ahead and enter any workshop or garage. And basically, guys, you're going to be driving the car you want to duplicate out, okay, guys? So I actually want to dupe this ISIS. So I'm going to get in that bitch and just drive out, guys. So get into the car that you want to duplicate and just drive out, okay, guys? Now, once you drive out, guys, go ahead and pull out your interaction menu and just request your mobile operation center, okay? Go ahead and request your mobile operation center and just drive to it, okay? Now, my favorite part about this glitch is the game is always buggy when your friend is on that PlayStation Store and basically you're doing the glitch. I don't know why. Cars just keep exploding. Whole lot of gang shit up in this bitch. I can't explain it, but I like it. You know what I'm saying? Anyways, guys, make your way to your MOC. Once you're at your MOC, go up to the blue bubble. Press right on the D-pad. Once you press right on the D-pad, it's going to give you this alert, guys. Now, guys, once you have this alert, just tell your friend to back out of the PlayStation Store. Once he backs out of the PlayStation Store, it's going to automatically suck you in. Okay, guys? It's going to automatically suck you in. And, guys, you have successfully duped your car. Whole lot of gang shit. Now, guys, I'm going to actually show you that I have duped the car. So I'm gonna go to my garage level B1, and now guys, now you see two ISISs. Whole lot of gang shit up in this bitch, guys. I'm telling you guys, this is an easy ass glitch. Now, if you want to repeat it, guys, start up a new session and just restart the whole glitch. It takes about 5 minutes to do the whole glitch, so it's pretty easy, guys. Anyways, everybody hit that like button right now. Everybody hit that subscribe button right now. Everybody turn on notifications, guys. Support us, man. Please. Anyways, guys, y'all have a nice rest of the day.